Chargers fans, I lost my voice from the awesome win today. I hate to rain on our parade, but the first Chargers curse injury bug has hit us. Chargers got hurt, Oday Aboushi. They play him at right guard. To the right of him is Storm Dorn at right tackle. Has emerged as a key lineman on a very good offensive line. He's feared to have suffered a torn ACL based on their initial exam. He'll have more tests tomorrow to confirm. Now, Oday Aboushi's actually been really, really good, and he has been our right guard, and nothing was going to change of it. Storm Norton's been at right tackle. Maybe they're going to have to move Storm Norton to right guard when Balaga's ready to come back, which should be shortly on the bright side. But Chargers fans, this is a big, big blow. A huge blow. We have a solidified offensive line. Slater's been amazing. Had his hands full a little bit with Miles Garrett today. Matt Filer's been up and down. Corey Lindsey's been lights out. Aboushi's been really good. And Storm Norton's improved as of late. But losing Aboushi is a huge, huge, painful blow. I want us to enjoy the win, but just a little breaking news video. We need to talk about tomorrow what we're going to do. When's Balaga coming back? Can we slide Storm Norton to right guard when Balaga comes back to tackle? Does this mean Pipkin's time? Uh-oh. Lots to talk about. Bolt.